So guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's vlog, ay we're going to unbox ng in-order po natin sa Shopee. So guys, nag-order po ako sa Shopee, which is electronic bathroom scale. So ito po yung electronic bathroom scale natin, or tinatawag natin weighing scale, or sa Tagalog ay isang kilohan. So bakit nga ba nag-order ako nito? So I decided to order this one para po ma-monitor yung kilo ko or kilo naming lahat para malaman namin or if kulang kami sa kilo, sobra or sakto lamang. So guys, mas maganda talaga na namo-monitor natin ang ating kilo para din po yan sa ating health. And also, importante din na alam natin ang kilo natin para malaman po natin if need ba nating magbawas or need natin dagdagan yung bigat natin. So guys, let us unbox na po ng ating electronic bathroom scale. So let us open our box. So guys, upon opening ay makikita natin na ang ating weighing scale ay naka-bubble wrap. So it's good. And also, we have here is the free battery. So siguro yung weighing scale natin ay battery operated para gumana siya. So let's open it. So again, it's what do you call this one? It's a AAA battery. So 2 AAA batteries po ang free. And also, we can see a paper here. So naglalaman po ito ng information ng ating weighing scale, like the capacity. So ang capacity po ng ating weighing scale ay up to 150 kilogram to 180 kilogram. And also, like I said kanina, it is powered by AAA battery. And also, kapag low bat na, ay minakalagay po sa ating weighing scale na LO. So it means, again, it's low bat. And also, naka-indicate din po dito ang instructions kung paano natin gagamitin ang ating weighing scale. So guys, ito na po yung ating weighing scale. So the color is color gray, and also it has a color white. At ang atin pong bathroom scale ay isang tempered glass top. So as you can see, ang quality po or yung top ng ating weighing scale ay isang tempered glass. So kagaya po ng ating cellphone na nilalagyan po natin ng tempered glass, so ang weighing scale na ito ay isa din pong tempered glass. And also, as you can see, ito po ay isang ultra slim. So slim, so ganyan, thin po siya, or yung ultra slim. And of course, ang atin pong weighing scale ay isang extra large backlit lid display. So this one, dito po natin makikita ang lid display. And also, paano nga ba gamitin ang ating weighing scale? So guys, gagana lang po ang ating weighing scale kapag pinapakan na po natin ang top ng ating kilohan. So again, magpa-function lang ang ating kilohan kapag inapakan na ng dalawang paa natin yung top ng kilohan. And also, after that ay makikita natin na may magdi-display na dito kung ilang kilo meron tayo. Dahil po, mag-iilaw po ito. So, yun po yung tinatawag na lid display. And also, after that, if hindi na po tayo nakaapak, yung display po dito ng ating kilo ay maglalast long for 8 seconds. So again, kapag hindi na po tayo nakaapak, yung umiilaw dito or nag-show ng ating kilo ay maglalast long lamang ng 8 seconds. And after that, ay mag-re-return to black na siya. Kagaya nito, wala po tayong makikita dito na LED display. But again, if you're going to step on the top of our kiluhan, ay magdi-display po dito yung LED light. So guys, I'm going to show you a video kung paano gagana ang ating kiluhan. So, samahan niyo po ako.
So guys, ito na po yung kiluhan natin at atin na pong i-try, ikilo ang isang 2-year-old boy kung paano ito gagamitin. So as you can see, inapakan niya po yung kiluhan at may lumabas po na kilo niya. So yan po yung tinatawag natin na LED display. So ayan. And after 8 seconds ay nawala po yung LED light niya. So guys, that's all for today's unboxing and thank you so much for always supporting our video and see you again in our next vlog. If you have any question, just comment it down below and again, thank you so much. Have a good day. God bless.